round 1,585 to the nearest tens. Let me rewrite the number. 1,585 to the nearest 10. So we want to focus on the tens place. We want to focus on the tens place. If we were to round it up, we would go to 1,500. Actually, let me color code it. We would round up to 1,590. The 8 would round up to a 9 and 90. If we were to round down, we would go to 1,500, and we would round down to 80. So these are our two choices. Now we've seen the last few examples. If the place to the right of it is 5 or greater, if it is 5 or greater, we round up. Well, the place to the right of it is definitely 5 or greater. It is 5, so we round up. So it is 1,590. And we're done.